Peter Thiel was genius for this.
When it comes to the topic of competition in startups, Thiel's views are some of the most extreme and guided by a simple mantra. Competition is for losers. When Thiel was starting PayPal in the late 90s, he instituted a genius marketing strategy. Anytime someone referred a friend to PayPal, they and their friend would both get 10 bucks on the house. Of course, this was expensive, but it was smart because the easy transfer of money showed people the core value of PayPal from day one of using it. Within 3 months of this, PayPal had over 1 million users and was able to achieve what Thiel refers to as escape velocity. Thiel argues that if you can make the big investment early on for rapid growth of your company, you can escape the black hole of competition forever. Clearly this worked, as a few years later, eBay quit trying to copy PayPal and instead acquired them for $1.5 billion. Fast forward 20 years and PayPal is worth 200 times that.